ceilings.
What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy, Brett. Man, if you're new, man, y'all know what to do, man. Make sure y'all like that video and subscribe, man. Click that notification bell to on and always so you get every video. Roll to 1,000, bro. Click that notification bell. No, subscribe, man. Finally, Brax has come back for some more Drake and Future, man. Hey, look, y'all. The grind don't stop, man. So, we're going to put some more. I got to put more Drake, bro. I am just like Drake biggest fan, October very own, and it's crazy. I got to put Drake on the channel more, man, because I fuck with Drake. But we're going to check out the Zayas with him and Future, bro. You know? Let's go, man.
D-Hill.
Hey, yeah. I should've put you somewhere where no one could find you. Mansion out in sticks with nothing around you. Katy, Texas, Dallas, Texas, you know a different environment. Cause you got desires.
I know.
Cause you got desires. I know. Cause you got desires.
Fire. Yeah.
And I'm not a liar. You had me down on my knees every day, had to talk Messiah. I'm in that 8 and then one of
the... Hey, bro, these niggas, Drake and Future, they do not miss, bro. They do not miss. Them boy Drake and Future ain't missing, bro. To this day, they ain't missing, bro. They still on the field duo, bro. That's why I want to do this, y'all. If y'all got any more Drake requests, bro, let me know, bro. So, you know, we can check it out, bro. I'm all, bro. Bro, every Drake album, bro, I was all like, bro, I heard each and one of the Drake albums, bro.
Fire, and I'm not a liar. You had me down on my knees every day, had to talk Messiah. I'm in that 8 and then 1 and then 2, this is different prior. Yeah, I try to pay all your loans off and cop you a driver. I had to stand too close to the city, you acting too vulnerable living this life. I said to move your way from Houston before I cop you all this ice. You wanna be my number one, you're not acting like the main thing. I let you play my number two. You barely made a second.
I should've put you somewhere where no one could find you. Mansion out in sticks with nothing around you. Katy, Texas, Dallas, Texas, you know a different environment. Cause you got desires.
I know.
Cause you got desires.
I know. Hey, this shit is fire.
Cause you got desires. Self-control has never been your thing. Don't think it'll help if there's a ring.
Yeah, right,
where I'm from, they serve the soda clean. You come from a city where there's lean with the rocks in it. How the fuck you keep so many secrets?
Man, this nigga Drake, bro. This nigga Drake is a GOAT, man. This nigga Drake was a GOAT, bro. And he don't, bro, he dropped like, what, 7 solo albums, bro? And he, bro, he never fell off, bro. He just got back.
Don't think it'll help if there's a ring with a rock in it. Where I'm from, they serve the soda clean. You come from a city where there's lean with the rocks in it. How the fuck you keep so many secrets? How you going vegan but still beefing with me again? How the fuck you seen so many beats? Tickets to the places don't come cheap. Yeah. I see it back in Turks. Remember who took it at first and don't you forget it. Got you a whip, then you got back on your shit. I had to tell Eric, go get it. I'm always moving too fast, the feeling don't last. I feel like you take me for granted. Probably my fault for the way that I handle it. I should have put you somewhere where no one can find you. Passion out in sticks with nothing around you. Katy, Texas, Dallas, Texas, you know a different environment. You got desires.
I know. Why would you make it so bold to my face? Why are your stories all over the place? Whole lot of secrets friends don't keep safe. Where did your friends all go?
I can't solve your problems. You say your problems never needed solving. I was too good till you should have stayed solid. Nice guys always finish off where they started. Deja vu, you wanted things and you got them. Deja vu, I wanted smoke and I got it. Deja vu, deja deja.
Alright, so unfortunately.
Alright, there we go, man. Hey, man, that's it for that reaction, bro. I just want to do a Drake with y'all, bro. Because I ain't did a Drake since he dropped that, Lover Boy, bro. Hey, that Lover Boy, it was decent, you know. He had some bangers, you know. No Friends in the Industry, that's always going to be the turn up one. But him and Lil Wayne, though, but him and Lil Wayne, Rick Ross, man, that nigga Weezy went crazy, bro. That nigga Weezy went crazy, but like I said, bro, I gotta start showing Drake some love, cause people must have forgot, bro. Drake is a GOAT, bro. You know, I got him, M, and Wayne, bro. Him and M and Wayne. I got them the only rappers hoodies I got, bro. But I'm wearing Wayne shit right now. But it's your boy Brax 48, man. Hey, the grind do not stop, Brax, man. Let me know on the Drake request. Comments below. Wow.